Today, we're in the town of Rio Maggiore, which is part of the Cinque Terre, which means five lands. It's five towns secluded in the region of Liguria along the Mediterranean Sea. This is the first town, Rio Maggiore, of the five towns. We just arrived here this afternoon. We have a little apartment in town. You can see these little apartments. You can climb a couple of hundred stairs to get to yours. Luckily, ours was only about 20 steps. But it's right on the sea, as you can see, if you can pan around and see the cliffs that lead right into the Mediterranean. Gorgeous, a little bit of an overcast day, but beautiful, perfect temperature, about 80 degrees. The first town in our trip to Cinque Terre, the five towns. We'll take a boat ride later this afternoon because the sea is calm. But that's it from Italy in the Cinque Terre region. Ciao.